The clip I'm about to show is a secret present clue that I have planned for Sue and Lyra about a little kitten, little kitten girl that I'm supposed to be picking up tomorrow. As a sister for Lyra and another girl for Sue, but don't tell anyone. Well, I just spoiled it, didn't I? No, I'm not picking up a little girl kitten tomorrow that I plan on naming Ellen. So get that out of your heads, watch this clip, and see if you can work out what my secret surprise is for Lyra and Sue tomorrow.
Hey.
Oh, yeah, right.
Right.
Brett and I, we think we ought to...
You see, Mr. Park and I feel that the bonus situation has never been on an equitable... Yes, but everybody else gets more than that.
Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead.
Leave your guesses in the comments below if you think you know what I'm buying Sue and Lyra tomorrow and what name I'm giving it. I mean, come on. I said, Sue, we're getting this little girl cat. Right, got to name it after something special. We've got Ninja, we've got Marvel, we've got Lyra. Come up with a name. She can come up with that. So I said, come up with Ellen. I said, Ellen. She said, why Ellen? I said, Ellen Ripley from Alien. She said, why on earth that, Lee? I said, because in space, where no one can hear you scream, Ellen Ripley went above and beyond the call of duty to save her cat, Jonesy. All right? and we're getting a little girl. So we're going to name it after the super cat hero, Ellen Ripley. She said, no, I don't like Alien or any of those films. I said, well, just you wait until you see this clip that I'm going to come up with, and then hopefully you'll change your mind. But she hasn't seen it yet, so it's a secret. And hopefully she will come to my line of thought, my decision, and decide that, yes, this new little cat girl, hello Marvel, that we're getting tomorrow, we're going to call Ellen. Because I can't think of anything better. Can you come up with anything better? If you can come up with a name, a character out of your favourite book, tell us about the book. Tell us about why that girl, female character, is your favourite. Like Lyra is to Sue with Philip Pullman books, Dark Materials, Northern Lights, The Subtle Knife, The Amber Spyglass. That's why we've got Lyra. Ninja and Marvel, or Ninja named himself, because he's one. And Marvel came with his name, and I like the films and the comics. But in the past, I had a dog called Glenn, after Glenn Hoddle, Tottenham Hotspur. I had a dog called Frodo, from Lord of the Rings. And I'm going to name this cat Ellen, after Ellen Ripley from Alien, because she saved her cat, Jamesy, in the most spectacular and epic way that any of us cat lovers would do. No matter what was thrown at us, we would do what Ellen did. And this little baby cat that I'm getting tomorrow, this little girl, I'm adamant I'm going to call it Ellen. And if the cat's going to get confused, because she will call it something else, I'll be calling it Ellen. It'll have two names. But anyway, Ellen it is. If you've got any other ideas, let me know. But it's going to be Ellen, so don't waste your time. Bye.